Love and Hate. A poem by Khalil Gibran. A woman said unto a man, I love you. And the man said, It is in my heart to be worthy of your love. And the woman said, You love me not? And the man only gazed upon her and said nothing. Then the woman cried aloud, I hate you. And the man said, Then it is also in my heart to be worthy of your hate.